Welcome back to Dirtybird Radio. My name is Victoria Rollins, and I'll be your host for the next hour. Right now, we're counting down the weeks to Dirtybird Campout with featured guests from the festival lineup who'll be joining us at Modesto Reservoir Campground October 7th to 9th. This week, I've got none other than Boss Bird himself, Claude VonStroke, here with me, and he's going to take the decks in a few minutes. It's going to be so awesome to party down with Claude again here on Dirtybird Radio, so stay tuned for that. But before he gets on, I'm going to play a few new tracks that I'm excited about, starting with Mike Kerrigan and Nate 08's Penguin Hit Squad. This has been Claude's secret weapon for the past few months, and now it's finally out on Dirtybird Records, so check it out. Let's go!
Cherry, bourbon and whiskey. Thank you.
You're listening to Dirtybird Radio, and this is your host, Victoria Rollins. I just played an upcoming Dirtybird Records release by Different Kind called Gangsta, which will be coming out next month. It's a lot of fun. On a side note, if you ever hear a track here on Dirtybird Radio that you love but you just can't figure out what it is, try looking it up on the official Dirtybird Radio playlist on Spotify. I personally keep it updated every week with all the tracks I can find from our guest mixes and also the tracks that I play in my warm-up sets. Just search for Dirtybird Radio on Spotify and you'll find it. All right, it's time for our fine-feathered father to get on the decks and take over. It's your dad, and he's going to play some great music, so let's get right into the mix with Claude VonStroke.
What's up, everybody? It's your man, Claude VonStroke. I'm here for a mix, finally. Can you believe it? It's been a while. Victoria Rollins is doing an awesome job running Dirtybird Radio, but I'm going to take over the next 45. Anyway, I hope you guys are all getting ready for Dirtybird Campout. That shit is happening real soon, October. Go get your tickets at dirtybirdcampout.com. All right, I'm going to start DJing and hand the show back over to Victoria Rollins. It's Claude VonStroke. Thank you so much for listening. Love you guys.
Sally über Molly.
Thank you.
It's Dirty Bird Radio, and we're in the mix with Claude VonStroke. That was a new one from Sven Lockenhauer, who just put out a brand new sample pack full of a ton of loops, one-shots, and song starters. It's over 2 gigabytes of sound from one of Dirtybird's premier producers. You can find it on the online shop at dirtybirdrecords.com, and keep an eye out for the remix contest, which should be announced in the next few days. The winning producer will get an official release on Birdfeed, plus a nice handful of merch. Okay, let's get back into the mix with Claude VonStroke with his new track, Moody Fuse, out now on Cocoon Recordings.
Thank you. Dirtybird Radio.
Claude VonStroke here on Dirtybird Radio, and that's a new remix by Steve Darko of one of Claude's signature tracks from the Freaks and Beaks album. That'll be coming out soon on the Freaks and Beaks remix album featuring remixes from some of our favorite Dirtybird players. I can't say much more about it, but it's going to be awesome. This next track is one of my personal favorite releases of the year so far, Stay Strong by Audio Jack. So let's get back into the mix with Claude VonStroke. tuned in to Dirty Bird Radio, and now we're coming to the end of a set from Claude VonStroke. Have you caught him on the Your Dad Plays Great Music tour yet? He's been touring all year, playing long sets open to close, taking it back to the raw underground energy. He's got a bunch of dates lined up for September, including ARC Music Festival, Space Miami, and Bridge City Block Party in Portland. He's also stopping by Bellevue, Colorado, Toronto, and Washington, D.C., and of course we'll see him at Dirtybird Campout in October. They've added a new stage this year called The Hideout, where the music will be going all night long, and Claude will be doing a sunrise set there, so that's going to be magical. Head to dirtybirdcampout.com to see the rest of the Hideout stage lineup and get those tickets. I'm your Dirty Bird Radio host, Victoria Rollins, and I want to thank Claude VonStroke so much for joining me on this episode. Of course, a huge thanks goes out to you for listening, and I'll be back next week with another guest as we continue on the road to Campout. Much love.